It's time for a daily dose of victory, even if it's just a minute with the pastor.
Hey, I'm Pastor Tony Smith, the pastor of Victorious Ministry. This is another daily dose of victory. We're on the subject, is it important or does it really matter? We want to talk to you today concerning your job. Is it important that you expose or point out everybody's wrong on the job and that their lack on the job? Does it really matter to the people or the person that you choose to point out negative to people or negative things about people to other people? I've learned something a long time ago. Everybody's not called to do everything. And if everybody did everything the way you wanted it done, then one day you'll realize that you are not necessary. One of the things about people not doing things the way you want it to be done is because you have to have the ability to teach them how to do it. It's not important that you find out and prove to in your workplace who's weak and who's lacking. There will always be people that does not have the energy or the ability or the desire to multiply or move as fast or good as you that you do, the things that you do. But I want to encourage you to learn to be a teacher to people and tell yourself, is it important that I judge them or affect them in such a way that they choose not to be around me or choose not to work with me? Or will I be what you call a team player? My time is up. Bye-bye.
Greetings, Victorious family. Don't know what to do for New Year's? Well, come out and join Pastor Tony Smith here at 4617 York Road. I mean, we're doing it big this year. We're going to have moon bouncing, face painting, food, and much, much more. And this event is for the entire family. The festivities begin at 3 and end at 7:30. And then we're going to have two powerhouse services. One is at 6 and the other one is at 9:30 p.m. Bringing you New Year with the Word of God. And remember, you don't have to wait till midnight to bring in the New Year.